Grazie a Dio.
Oké. Okay. Het is de bedoeling dat ik nu een crimineel vriendje joh. Laat ik de deur maar sluiten. Oh. Moet je zeggen dat ik dit spel nu al erg leuk vind. Ik hou van de graphics, van het verhaal.
I don't give a damn. I don't care.
We'll get the money.
Sell
everything
you got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business, asshole.
No.
Oh yeah?
Yeah? Oh.
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Come on.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on, show me what you got.
Vito, please. You're making it even worse.
Okay. Huh? Huh? Come on, huh? Huh? Ooh. Ooh, miss. Nog eentje.
Stop, stop, boom. Please, Vito, what are you doing?
Haha. Heart punch. Okay. Boom, boom.
Please, Vito, this isn't your problem.
Oh no, oh no. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You'll get yourself into more trouble, Vito.
Oh, dat pik ik niet. Oh no. Mak het af.
Stop, stop, please.
Nu pik ik het niet meer. En nu maken we het af. Oh, oké.
Ah, fuck this.
Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.
You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What?
Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
200,000. Dat is een hoop geld. Mag ik dat nog van maken? Ah, daar hebben we de map. Go to Joe's place. 27 euro. Ik denk dat ik ergens een auto vandaan moet zien te krijgen. Ik een auto. Is het dichtbij? Oh, dat kan ik wel lopen. Ik kan wel een beetje sprinten. Hop, 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 hop. Ik hou wel van die vechten en dingen. Nee, afsnijden.
It's the same as when you asked me 10 seconds.
Dit moet het zijn, geloof ik. Joe's house. Hey. Ja, dat is grappig. Ik doe een gokje en hoop dat het boven is. Hallo daar.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Okay, dank je wel. Ah, hier moet ze.
Hey, this is bad. Not at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Hello, ladies.
We have to stop when we can all have fun.
The fun's over, baby. Later, I say. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. And you know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
Okay.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months?
Yeah.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me.
Ik moest branden. In het leger. Allemaal jouw schuld. Okay.
So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank, I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive or what?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking
yes,
careful.
Right.
All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual.
F to getting
That's
cold.
The pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
That's right.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
What's the blauw dan? Oh, politie. Dat is handig.
Hey, whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no
reason.
Hey, Vito. You know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to fucking afford
it. Yeah, it's glad, winter.
You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it.
Oh. Die rood kunnen we al missen. Boom. Ah, hier is het.
nice and comfortable in here.
Dude, yo. Who? Is that now?
Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General.